I'm Cindy Williams, and I'm the travel career coach. I run a program called Careers on Vacation. So I teach people how to create their own travel businesses from home so they can have great income, travel the world, get travel discounts, and really have freedom to do whatever they want with their life. I went through Vanessa's 8-week program, which was amazing, transformational, and I got so busy so quickly in my coaching business, I needed to convert to a mastermind format. So I literally had so many clients on my schedule, I had no spots left. So I had to get to a place where I could do a mastermind so I can have more students, which means more abundance, and I can help more people run their travel businesses. So I really wanted to come to Hawaii and spend the time with Vanessa to get clear on how to run a mastermind effectively, how to put it in action to get results quickly, just like the 8-week program did for me. So, and I have to say, it's been amazing. It's been great. I'm not new to Kauai. I've been several times, but what's been so amazing about this particular trip is Vanessa lived here. So it's like being able to get a behind the scenes from Kauai, to get a local perspective and find out, here's what you can do here, here's a cool place to go that no one knows about. And having been a travel agent for 20 years, got to learn some new things about the island that I never knew. So it's been a real insider's perspective and just a really relaxed approach to, you know, doing business, a workcation, if you will. But yeah, the island's been amazing. It's so beautiful here. What are you waiting for? Like, you, and I tell my clients this too, like, you can have your best life like right now. You just have to make the decision to do it. So a year ago, I was running another business that was very profitable, super profitable, but I hated it. I was burned out on it. So I, in the process of going through Vanessa's 8-week, I decided to let that business go, and we ended up selling it and allowed me to transition into my coaching business super quick. And I started in the program in July. By December, I had sold the other business, successfully launched the coaching, was already booked for the mastermind in Hawaii, moved my life and my family to Austin, which has been a year, you know, a lifelong dream for us. So yeah, I mean, and my goal was to do it in a year, and I did it in a matter of months. So you know what, just have that you know, kernel of bravery that you have inside that goes, you know what, I think I could do that. Like, trust in that. Just, you know, go for it, do it. It's all in you. You wouldn't have the desire to do it if it wasn't possible. So what are you waiting for? You could be here in Hawaii. You could be next.